1. The Haunting Dance in the Forest. This story begins with reports of a mysterious figure seen performing an eerie dance deep in the forest. Drawn by the rumors, a curious investigator ventures to the location, hoping to capture the phenomenon on camera. As he observes from a distance, the figure's movements seem mesmerizing yet unsettling. Despite the investigator's attempts to get closer, he cannot shake the feeling of being watched. The video captures the haunting dance in chilling detail, leaving viewers to wonder if this was merely a human or something far more sinister.
すいません。じゃあお騒がせしました。申し訳ないです。 なんでそういうここでこんな踊りをされてるのかっていうのがちょっと気になって、ちょっと取材させてもらえないかなと思ったんですけど、ダメですかね。 やっぱりちょっと気になっちゃって、どんな、ダメですか取材。すごい。わかりました。すいません。じゃあ、すいません。失礼します。
The dancer appears to be surrounded by countless shadowy hands intertwined with its own body, as though pulling it into an otherworldly rhythm. Two. The Hitchhiker's Curse. This chilling tale follows a hitchhiker traveling across Japan, moving from town to town. One night, as he waits for a ride along an isolated road, strange things begin to unfold.
彼はまだこの時点では気づいていないようであった。密着で今日で5日目か。5日目ですね。5日目ですね。 よろしくお願いします。
よろしくお願いします。
なんか、
随分偏僻なところで降ろされちゃったけど
まあまあまあよくあることですよね。
旅自体はもう北から南に向かってるって。
そうですよ、北からどんどん地道に。
なるほど、随分こんなところで降ろされちゃって
まあまあまあまあまあ。もう
どれぐらいですか。
だいたい2ヶ月ぐらい。
あ、2ヶ月ぐらい回って で今は
He eventually gets a ride, but the fate of the hitchhiker remains unknown. Was he just another traveler, or had he unknowingly become part of a ghostly legend?
静岡まで。
ですね。刻んでいくと意外と乗せてもらいやすくなるんですね。
もしかしてそれに目的地を書いて。
はいはいはい。
これはもしやよく見る。
よくあるんですかね。こんな感じで。書いて、
書いて、
で、
こう捕まったりするの？
意外と捕まるんですけどね。まあ根気よくやっていけば。
なるほど。
なかなか。よく見ますかね。
よく見るね。そういう、こういうので結構すぐ捕まるといいですね。
そう願ってます。
来ないじゃないです
か。そうなんですよね。
箇所にとどまることもあるんですか。
まあちょっと箇所でやってで止まらなそうだったらこれが抜けたら多分場所変えます。
ああ、なるほど。場所頻繁に移動して探したりするんですか。か、
ちょっとあっちですかね。車が通らない
The video shows the man pacing back and forth when suddenly, two ghostly white hands seem to emerge from the darkness behind him, reaching for his shoulders. The hands vanish as quickly as they appeared, leaving viewers with an ominous sense of dread. The Ghost on the Way Home. In this gripping clip from True Horror Story, a woman, returning home from work,realizes she left something important at the office. While retracing her steps, she notices a man walking past her multiple times. As she becomes increasingly uneasy, she turns around and realizes the man has been following her. But then, The man's face contorts into something horrifying, his features grotesque and inhuman. Panicking, she runs, but the figure reappears in front of her, leaving her paralyzed with fear. This terrifying clip from Ramat TJ shows a ghost hunter and his friend venturing into a notorious haunted road. Initially, the path seems quiet, but suddenly, a red ghostly figure appears beside the road. The friends panic and try to escape, only to encounter the figure again moments later.
Oh yaudahlah mat, lu depan aja mat.
Yaudah pelan-pelan nih, gua gak berani ngebut soalnya dia baru pertama kali ikut ya.
Makanya anjir, berani tuh.
Dia pengen
tuh
banget. Udah santai aja santai, takutnya itu.
Yaudah. Udah balik, lu duluan lah, lu duluan. Astagfirullahaladzim. Mat yang tadi lo mat. Hah? Itu mat.
Apa?
Astagfirullahaladzim.
Astagfirullahaladzim. Ya Allah, ya Allah.
Mat.
Tenang, tenang. Tenang. Jangan panik. Apa-apa, jangan.
Anjir. Mat.
Udah, tenang. Wih, pergi weh.
Astagfirullahaladzim.
Tenang.
The footage captures their fear as they desperately try to make sense of what they've seen.
Permisi. Astah.
The ritual in the Qiang Forest. This haunting footage captures the journey of two ghost hunters who decide to camp in a forest rumored to be home to a Qiang ghostly figure known for its terrifying floating head. As they sleep, strange noises disturb the stillness of the night. Waking up, they spot a woman in the distance, seemingly performing a ritual. When they attempt to approach, she disappears, leaving behind a heavy atmosphere of dread.
Ini udah gak wajar di tengah malam sendiri ya.
Gila, ngapain?
Tapi udah mati kan? Kita pantau itu. Perempuan. Ada motor masuk, ada motor nggak lewat sini. Kayaknya lewat sebelah ini. Ini lo mulai aneh-aneh. Ini udah mulai aneh-aneh. Itu ngapain ya? Duduk di sana. Ngapain gitu? Ngapain gitu? Kenapa tuh? Ngapain? Ini kepalanya tuh.
Stop lagi, mat, bu ya, keluar.
Buka bro, ayo,
stop lagi, keluar dari sini.
The Red Ghost in the Forest. This spine-chilling video from a Kolmaden ghost hunter shows him venturing into a forest alone to investigate rumors of ghostly sightings. As he moves deeper into the woods, faint, otherworldly noises grow louder. Suddenly, he spots a red ghostly figure standing atop a tree branch. Its glowing red eyes pierce through the darkness, sending him into a panic. The footage captures his desperate escape as he flees from the terrifying sight.
Ini bau busuknya hangat banget, teman-teman. Nggak tahu nih ada mayat atau apa di sekitar sini. Aku curiga banget loh. Sumpah ini bau busuk nyengat banget. Yo, anjing gua. Oh, masalah lu. Yo. Yo, what's up, anjing? Sumpah. Bau busuk nyengat banget nih. What's up, anjing gua. Oh, masalah lu. Astagfirullah, masalah sepi banget loh. Wah, busuknya sangat banget nih. Astagfirullah, masalah sepi.
The floating spirit in the forest. In this unsettling video from Om Maman Camping Horror, the investigator decides to spend the night in a haunted forest. While exploring, he suddenly spots a floating white apparition in the distance. Unable to resist his curiosity, he rushes toward the figure, but as he gets closer, it vanishes into thin air. The video leaves viewers with an eerie sense of unease, wondering what truly lurks in the shadows of the forest.
La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah.
Nah, ilah ilah, saya kira karung lo itu. Apa ini tadi? Saya kira karung. Stop raising.
The abandoned rubber plantation. This haunting footage from Sepam Explore captures the investigator's journey into an abandoned rubber plantation. Locals claim that the site has been plagued by eerie sightings, leading to its abandonment. Setting up cameras from a safe distance, the investigator monitors the area. Suddenly, the camera captures a ghostly apparition emerging from the trees, its form faint but unmistakably malevolent. The video serves as a chilling testament to the plantation's haunted reputation.
La ilaha illallah. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
The Vanished Forest. This video comes from Sepam Explore and follows a team revisiting a forest they had explored before. However, upon arrival, they are shocked to find that much of the forest has been cut down, leaving behind a desolate and eerie landscape. As they wander through the area, the quiet is broken by a sudden, terrifying sight: a ghostly figure appearing among the remaining trees. The apparition flickers in and out of view, leaving the investigators frozen in fear.
Assalamualaikum.
Allahu Akbar.
Dari sana loh. Thank you.
Allah Akbar. Allah Akbar. La ilaha illallah.
Dari akun TikTok Gisela Anastasia. Maaf, maksud saya dari akun TikTok etan.net. Dia mengalami hal yang menyeramkan di rumahnya pada suatu malam di kamarnya. Saat itu dia lagi bersantai di kamarnya, dan ini yang terjadi.
Ih, itu jelengkungnya.
Kaca nampak sosok boneka seperti jelangkung yang membenturkan badannya ke kaca jendela. Kemudian pada video lainnya dia bersembunyi di kamar mandi selama 20 menit untuk menghindari teror boneka tadi.
Mungkin itu temennya ya. Yang kencang. Wah, ketakutan. Wah.
Boneka itu memainkan pisau lalu dia colok-colok kolong pintu dengan pisau itu.
Serem banget.
Tapi sepertinya ini merupakan video rekayasa. Bukan hantu asli yang merasuki boneka ini. Tidak mungkin ada boneka yang bisa mencolok-colok kolong pintu seperti itu. Kemudian pada video lainnya, sepertinya dia dikejar dengan boneka tadi.
Tutup bonekanya. Main sama jelangkung. Astagfirullah.
Semakin yakin kita bahwa ini bukan video asli. Ini merupakan video rekayasa. Lalu akhirnya dia membuang boneka ini ke suatu bawah jembatan. Untuk kamu yang mau melihat video rekayasanya yang lain, kamu bisa langsung ke akun TikToknya Gisela Anastasia. Maaf salah lagi. Maksud saya akun TikToknya etan.net.
Hi friends, now you can join us and enjoy some interesting features. You can get special subscription emblems and also use interesting stickers. Let's join and interact specifically in the comments column. Thank you.